Surgical valves come in many different types. There are mechanical heart valves and there are bioprosthetic heart valves. And I'm talking about open heart surgery for now. Mechanical heart valves can last literally for the entire length of a patient's life. That's their advantage. They're incredibly durable. Can things happen to them? Yes, but the leaflets tend not to fail and break down the way bioprosthetic valves can last. There are patients with mechanical heart valves 40, 50 years. They got operated on when they were very young. The disadvantage of a mechanical heart valve is that you need to be on a blood thinner for the rest of your life. And if you miss that blood thinner, a clot can form on that mechanical heart valve, which can lead to a stroke or heart failure or worse. Bioprosthetic surgical valves, they can last 6, 10, even 15 years. The smaller the valve and the younger the age of the patient at which time the valve is implanted, the less time a bioprosthetic surgical valve will last. In fact, one of the things that I and my colleagues in the structural heart disease here at Henry Ford do is implant TAVR valves inside of surgical bioprosthetic valves that have failed. I've seen valves fail in as early as 2 years, and I've seen valves that are working beautifully after 20, bioprosthetic.